Usually, the realization of user interfaces requires a significant amount of programming. UI elements have to react on data input and external signals. We want to provide our customers the necessary tools to create powerful applications without programming a single line of code. How can we achieve that? Let's have a look. Here we design an application using our authoring tool CGI Studio Scene Composer. Via drag and drop, you can easily assign controls to your application. Controls are reusable UI elements with a certain behavior and visual presentation. The UI and behavior of the control can be easily adapted to your design needs. Defining the design is only the first step. How can controls react on external data signals? Here we have the concept of data binding. You just create your own data model and assign the data items to your control properties. With the live visualization feature, you can easily check if the data binding is working as expected. Often, you need to do more than just react on simple data input. Here, something like state machines would come in handy. With the integrated state machine in Scene Composer, you can directly create your own logical blocks and assign them to controls. You can start the application from Scene Composer and debug the state machine while you're interacting with your application at the same time. As you have seen, you can create very powerful applications using controls, data binding, and state machines without programming a single line of code, making your life much easier.